So who is Martin Luther King?
Civil rights leader from 1960s who was shot in Memphis, Tennessee.
Do you know who Martin Luther King Jr. is?
Yes.
Do you know who Rosa Parks is?
Yes.
Do you know who Malcolm X is?
Yes.
Do you know who Diane Nash is?
No.
Do you know who Martin Luther King Jr. is?
Yeah.
Do you know who Rosa Parks is?
Yeah.
Do you know who Malcolm X is?
Yes.
Do you know who Diane Nash is?
No.
Do you know who Diane Nash is?
No.
Do you know who Diane Nash is?
I have no idea who that is.
I don't know.
Do you know who Diane Nash is?
No.
Do you know who Diane Nash is?
No.
Diane Nash was the leader of the National Student Movement and was somebody deeply rooted in nonviolence, in the practice, theory, and philosophy. This was not just a tactic she used when she was on the picket line, it was something she believed in.
I was born by the river in a little tent.
Oh, bright, focused, utterly fearless, with an unerring instinct for the correct tactical move at each increment of the crisis. As a leader, her instincts had been flawless, and she was the kind of person who pushed those around her to be at their best.
Time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will.
I called her and told her that she was sending these young people to their certain danger and possible death, and would you please call this off? And she said, you know, we all signed our wills last night.
I don't know what's up there. Beyond the sky, it's been a long.
When the Freedom Riders were beaten in Birmingham, and the bus was burned, and the riders attacked in Anniston, it felt like an attack on us. We had to make certain that the Freedom Ride continued, especially since there had been a great deal of violence. Everyone understood that to take up the Freedom Ride meant that there was a good possibility of people being seriously injured or even killed. And, in my capacity as coordinator, several of the people getting on the bus gave me sealed envelopes that I was to mail in the event of their death. The attitude became, well, kill us if that's what you're going to do, but we were going to be rid of segregation.
No time coming, but I know a change gonna come.
And who's Diane Nash?
I have no idea.